Hello everyone, on this video, I am going to demonstrate on how to create a digital signature in Adobe Photoshop with a transparent background. We know that digital signature is very important nowadays. You can use this to sign any documents on Adobe Acrobat or even on Microsoft Word. You can use this as a watermark and branding also. First, you have to write your signature on a piece of paper and scan, or you can take a photo of it. Then open it in Adobe Photoshop for you to start working on it. First, click the Marquee tool and draw a rectangle selection around the signature with enough space. Then click Mode menu and click Crop. Click Mode menu and click Grayscale. In order to make the sample image clean white background and the signature will be black, we have to click the menu tool, then adjustments, then go to levels option, slide the levels control to achieve the white background and the black signature. In my case, the numbers I specified are 109, 197, and 130. On the right panel, you can see the layers. We have one layer named Background. Click the padlock to release it. Click Select menu and click All, then click again the Select menu and this time select Color Range. There, click the white background to be the sample color and click OK. Hit Delete on your keyboard, all the white color on the image will be deleted. And what you can see only is a signature with a transparent background. To change the color of the signature, you can click the Image menu and click Mode and click CMYK Color. On the right side, right-click the layer and click Blending Options. The Blending Options panel will appear on your screen, and on the left side, you can see the styles. Click Color Overlay, then on the right side, you change the blend mode color into other color you prefer, then click OK. Then click OK. That's it, and hope you followed me, and if you have clarifications, please leave a comment and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.